ever since I was 10 years old and saw you on TV working your magic. Oh, it's dinner time. I knew what I wanted to do. I traveled the world, studied the sport. I absorbed the spectacle, the culture, but most of all, I learned what the fans want.
What do you want, Paul?
Huh? You came here for something, and it wasn't to wow me with your sports entertainment knowledge. I want to start a new brand. It'll be like nothing WWE has seen before. New superstars from around the world, each competing in a ring on their home turf. And we'll call them Battle Brothers. Sounds good. Go do it. Okay. Great. Really? Yeah, yeah, whatever. Check, please. Thanks, Mr. McMahon. I won't let you down. WWE jet. Steve, good to see you, man. Always good. It's great to see you, Paul. You look fantastic. Retirement agrees with you. I can't complain. Got a proposition for you. Something that's really close to my heart. Name it, Paul. You've always had my back. I'm putting together a new team of superstars. Unknowns, hometown heroes, amateurs who are ready to change the game. Bringing back the attitude. What can I do? Nobody is more respected than you, Steve. I need you to recruit. I'm in, buddy. This is not another story. This is not a New York. One week later, New York City. I've hit two training academies already, Paul. I'm starting to think there's nobody in New York. Man. Are you freaking blind, man? You're about to get a beatdown, son. Dude, you're stone cold. I'm your biggest fan. You inspire me to train harder than anyone. Steve, you okay? I think I found your first new superstar. You sure we're allowed down here in the subway? Don't worry, kid. WWE has pulled in the city. Look at this place. You really think I've got what it takes to be in WWE? We're about to find out. Whoosh. You think you can just fall off your bike and become a superstar? I'll be your end of days. I'm gonna give you a big taste of the Big Apple. We gotta work on your catchphrase, kid.
Making his way to the ring from New York City, Paul
outside the ring when the count out ends is disqualified. The superstar is successfully pinned their opponent for the count or force a submission wins. If the opponent is low on health, it will be harder for him to break. Okay. Use the tutorial to learn the game's in-depth mechanics. You can access the tutorial for the game.
Yeah.
in the sun. Come on.
Oh, the fellow is about to sing.
Welcome. For now, we'll teach you the basics of how to fight and defend yourself. Once you've got the basics, you can combine different combat actions to get the most out of your superstars and become an expert in the region. Superstars are classified by class. Learn the strengths and weaknesses of each class in order to find the best strategy for each situation. Discover and master the new sets of each class. Perform amazing punch combos.
Yeah, oh, what a punch!
Tier 1 power up is available, you can use it. Now keep throwing your power up bar into a higher tier power.
Looking to finish this.
Come on.
One.
You want to keep going? Come on, Baron. You in my city now. Stand up. Middle. Let's go,
oh,
come on!
Jaw Jacker. That's gotta be the end. Two!
Ah. Right?
Oh, what a combination!
What the hell was that?
Sent for the ride with the Irish Whip. Down. I'm liking this. Here we go, Irish Whip and... Ah. Oh, man!
Get up, boy. Come on. Oh, I missed. Let's finish it, boy.
I don't know how much more damage they
Come
can
on.
Take. This has got to be it. Two. Turn out the lights. This
Stay
is
out
over.
My city, man.
Hundred percent beginner's luck. No way it'll happen again. Come on, Corbin. Have some dignity. Sore loser. You did okay, but don't get cocky. It's gonna get a lot tougher. A little lower, almost there. Steel cage, man. I love it. You lowering the top down? Ain't no fury like Samoan in a cage. You're in my world.
Making his way to the ring from New York City, Bolo
bro. Like money to fill your money bar, and the money bar is full of escape the cage to win. Beware of the electric cage.
Oh, this should be good. Look out! Woo! Did you see that? Continuing to beat them up.
Oh my god!
Here he comes. Look out! Ah, great! Yeah.
See ya, boy.
It is good.
I'm out of here. Adios, Joe. Get off me, Joe! Your style is getting better, but the act is sloppier than a soup sandwich. You'll never win over a crowd with this trash. I got somebody I think can help with that. Somebody let me out of here. Thanks for meeting up with me before our match. Man, it's an honor. Titus had my back when I was coming up. I'm paying it forward to another young blood. It's Apollo Crews. Can we get a selfie? Let's do it. That's the thing, man. You've got talent, but it's all about the fans. You're the best, Apollo. You gotta earn their respect, show them something they've never seen, like your spinning sit-out superbomb, or a stone-cold stunner. Really, man? A scooter? Eat dirt, Crews. This is what retirement looks like.
Making his way to the ring from New York City, Bolo
Bro.
Sorry, Apollo.
I think we're nearing the end.
Hate to do it to you.
Taking a lot of water to recover. Oh, baby, this is a great match, but now it is over, and there's your winner.
Respect, man. You got a name for that finisher? The Bushwick Break. You're in way over your head, noob. The joke stops here.
Yeah.
Back up. If we're doing this, we're doing it right. Tag team match right here. Looks like you're short a teammate, Rook. No, he's not. Ho-ho-ho-ho, baby. Do it. Bolo, Bolo. When we smack you off your high horse, I've got a message for you to deliver to Paul Heyman. Hey, tell Heyman that he'd better watch himself. WWE doesn't need any of his new ideas. You can tell him yourself. Thanks for the advice, Owens. Hey, man, it's great to finally meet you. I've got big things planned. Just show me what you've got, and we're good to go. Done. Who's first?
Making his way to the ring from New York City, Bolo
Great!
Here we go, Irish whip and oh man! You know, what goes up must come down!
He is regrouping on the outside, taking a breather here.
Uh-oh, what are they looking for now?
What was that, bro?
Look at this taunting! That may come back to haunt you! Hammered from the apron!
Come on! Get up, big boy!
Does that make you dizzy? Oh, look out! There's a turnbuckle in your future!
See ya! Where's the trash talk now, Owens? Bolo, you ready? We're sending you to our performance center for some final polish. Mr. McMahon is personally covering your travel expenses. Seriously? Mr. McMahon? Is this stingy? Is this stingy? I think he'd call it cost efficient. Bust to Florida. It's okay, Clementine. Don't be afraid of the big man. Cost efficient. Oh, more. WD Performance Center, Orlando, Florida. You must be Bolo. Ben Bolar? It's an honor, man. Drop the formality, lad. Are you ready for your big match? They won't tell me who I'm up against. I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but he's a monster. Nearly 8 feet tall, ugly as a bag of toads, and nastier than a ball Shannon toilet seat. Later that day. And his opponent, Ben Baylor. Welcome a newcomer to WWE all the way from Brooklyn, New York, Bolo. Gotcha.
Making his way to the ring from New York City. Bolo Reynolds!
You made it, Ma. A big time.
Making his way to the ring. From Bray! Kill me with slow iron. Weighing in at 190 pounds. Finn Balor.
Of course I hate to lose, but the kid's got my respect and he owes me a rematch. Ben, how do you feel about losing the new guy?
Absolutely.
Greetings! As always, I sensed the need for change and took action, bringing you the Battlegrounds brand.
Hey!
Technical issue there. There, Mr. McMahon was saying is that he's excited about what Paul Heyman and I have been working on. We're shaking things up, and anytime somebody challenges the status quo, expect battles. Welcome to the Battlegrounds era.
With Seth, you ice scumbag.